Well, Northern Bedford at Tussey Mountain on senior night.
Fancy.
Midway through the first quarter, Northern Bedford, it's Kanan Brown for 3 yards to give the early 7-0 lead to the Panthers. Panthers back in the red zone. It's Ashton Detterline this time. Northern Bedford going up 14-0. A Panthers 30-yard run sets up the final touchdown of the half. Eon Snyder to Brooke Snyder. It's the Snyder cut.
What?
Northern Bedford by 20 at the break. Panthers win 34.